guys, welcome back to Hey guys, it's your girl NYALA’S. I'm back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing a go out with me. Yes, I'm already out, but we have not done anything. My mom is right now in T-Mobile. She getting us a little bag or whatever. So yeah, cause T-Mobile Tuesday. And she getting us the cooler bag. It's Today is Tuesday, July 18, 2023. Question of the day today is going to be, do you brush your teeth before you wash your face or brush your teeth after you wash your face? I get a lot of befores and I also get a lot of afters. I don't know, like me personally, I like to do it before. Today I forgot. The reason why I do it before is because if any toothpaste or anything gets on my skin, I'm going to wash my face, so I'm not really worried about it. But if it gets on my skin after I already washed my face, I'm going to be mad and disappointed because I put all this stuff into my face. Don't mind me talking really, alpha of the day is giving pink Nike Pros, black Barbie shirt, cute Aldo pink purse with some stuff in it, and I also got like this. Say no, not too much. You know my thing. Oh shoot, my mom. But yeah, today we're gonna be going a few places. We just stopped at T-Mobile. I think next we're gonna be going. So guys, we just, my mama just came out of T-Mobile and she got the bag. This is a little bag. It's kind of like a beach bag on top and then a cooler bag at the bottom.
Lunch bag. You put something on here and then another stuff.
Yes, and they be putting our lunch inside the refrigerator. Like, say you have a meatball sandwich and it's in that little thing that keeps your food cool or warm. They'll put it in the refrigerator. So then your meatball sandwich gonna be all cool. That's how my camp is. But I don't really care. I only brought one lunch, like, twice. Free lunch is free lunch.
Guess where they go for third encampment trip?
What?
So you better be glad you went to second encampment and went to fun flags.
Yes, I am. Because bowling is long. Especially that. Even though I never went bowling with them, that's it. Miss Thomason, you should pick up 30 miles. Yeah, we really do, y'all. I'm about to go check in to the dentist thing, so y'all gonna come with us.
Hold on. You guys, we're in the orthodontist and we're waiting for the lady because she wants to go talk to someone else. And she just got a message on her laptop. When she get in here, I'm gonna get back to you guys.
So she had came in and she said that she didn't see the approval, so she gotta wait for them to pull it out to see if she could, to see if it's actually approved, and then she'll call us and we can schedule the basis appointment. Now when we get to the next destination, then I'll get back to you guys. Bye.
Yeah, so I found some really cute stuff. So I found this, hold up. And I'm not getting none of it, by the way, but yeah, I found that, which is really cute to me. I found this, and this is something that I never expected to find in Ross, but I found my favorite Nirvana hoodie.
Like, it just looks so well, like, so good on me.
But unfortunately, I cannot have it because I don't have enough money, and it's still summertime, so yeah. I'll get back to you guys when like I find something else.
Guys, we just got out of Ross, and I saw this, and I also saw this, but I didn't get neither one because I'm getting Robux, and I'm getting allowance this week and next week, so I could just save up, because this right here was $20, this right here was $7, so I'm pretty sure Amazon is probably going to be like, I don't know, less, more, I'm prepared, because I'm going to have like... I'm gonna have like $40 when I save it for 2 weeks, and if I see that it's more than $40, then I'm gonna save it for another week. And yeah, today I'm getting my Robux, and whenever I got the enough money, I'm going to get that, which is probably gonna be in 2 to 3 weeks. Like, I'm doing good, y'all. And I haven't been uploading because editing is very hard. I'm my own editor, I'm my own vlogger. So, yeah.
Watermelon strawberry
margarita.
These things look super good. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Don't you like food?
My mom is ordering like a little sandwich or whatever. I'm just getting a smoothie. So yeah, I'll see you guys when our order is coming. We're still in here, we're waiting for our stuff, and I got the kiwi quencher, and my mom got the sunrise sunset, which hers, the sunrise sunset has strawberries, pineapple, mango, and orange juice. The kiwi quencher has kiwi, strawberries, and non-fat yogurt. And I got the, I don't know what I got. And my mom, she got the Chipotle Chicken Club with flatbread, or Chicken Bacon Ranch Club with flatbread.
I don't know.
Alright, I got my kiwi puncher. Let's try it.
This is really good.
Yo, I got the edible wine.
Thank you, Mommy.
we got our food and everything. We got our smoothies. Our smoothies are really big.
I love our smoothies.
Well, I love my smoothie. And I got the apple straw.
It tastes just like mine. But you can't, like, it might taste different. Thank you. It might taste different just because, like, it's also mixed with a kiwi smoothie. Very much taste the mine. Now, we got some salt and vinegar chips. We need those salt and vinegar chips.
They're going to
That is great. God is good, and we thank you for this food. Thank you, Lord, for allowing us to be able to purchase this food. Bless the hands that prepared it. Please remove all of any impurities, God. Take it away, God. Lord, we pray that we have a safe, blessed day, and remember to keep you first and always.
And then I also got this to-go one-kid turkey cheddar bread. And this smells really good. And I got my salt and vinegar chips. I believe it's salt and vinegar.
It's kind of good.
So.
This is my mom, chipotle, bacon, chicken.
I don't even know which way to bite it from, guys. Ah, it's so cool. Chicken chipotle. Oh, my Barbie shirt. That's complete.
What do you rate it out of 10?
8.
Okay, y'all, so she rated her sandwich an 8 out of 10. I'm going to try my wrap. I rate this a 3 out of 10. It's like, no. I rate it a 9 out of 10. It's really good.
Okay, chicken. I mean, turkey.
It do. It's like a grilled cheese.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. I am just for the bread.
But all together, out of 20, I rate it a 19 out of 20. Because this is 9 out of 10, this is a 10 out of 10. What you get your smoothie now?
8.
Hers is a 16 out of 20. Mine is a 19 out of 20. Go. Reverse.
Just a dress.
Oh, I thought you wanted to.
You can take the box too.
Here you go, sweetie plum. Here you go, sweetie plums.
Okay, yo, we just got out of Whole Foods. We're turning this stuff all nicely with her. And sadly, they ran out of Robux cards. Or they just didn't have any. So we can find from somewhere else. Right now, we're on our way to like, Ross.
Okay, y'all, so I got home a little while ago, maybe like 3 or 4 hours ago. So far, I just chilled, cleaned my dog's room. I haven't ate anything yet, except for the stuff earlier, but I am going to eat something a little soon. And yeah, just hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification, give this video a big thumbs up. Go follow my cooking channel at NYALA’S. Go follow my TikTok at @IM_MissNYALA. Make sure that you also go follow my hair page at @RoseDoes_hair on TikTok. And go follow my Instagram at @IM_MissNYALA. Peace out, pookies.